My name is Karthik. I am studying 5th standard. Today I am going to explain about water cycle. My project is water cycle. The water cycle shows the continuous movement of water. It is a complex system that includes many different processes. They are evaporation, condensation, precipitation. Evaporation, the process of changing form of water vapor into liquid is called evaporation. Condensation, the process of changing liquid into water vapor is called condensation. Precipitation, it is a process is water released from clouds in the form of rain. In the form of rain, freezing rain, steel, snow, or hail. Thank you.